sudah 2 tahun sejak aku pertama kali memulai perjalananku di sini. Rasanya waktu benar-benar cepat berlalu. Gak terasa, aku kini telah lulus. Saat meninggalkan tempat ini, aku ingin merenung dan berbagi dengan teman-teman semua apa yang benar-benar membuat pengalamanku di sini begitu istimewa. Dan apa saja pelajaran-pelajaran hidup yang tertanamkan. Pertama, aku harus belajar beradaptasi dan berubah. Belajar selama pandemi tentunya. Kelas Zoom mengambil alih dan kampus sekejap menjadi sunyi senyap. Pengalaman belajarku berubah. Menyesuaikan. Kedua, aku belajar untuk benar-benar menghargai alam bebas. Belum pernah aku begitu nyaman berada di bawah terik matahari. Aku belajar hiking dan membenamkan diri dalam dunia penuh aktivitas. Stanford bahkan menghidupkan kembali kecintaan lamaku kepada berlari.
Jadi salah satu yang aku suka banget di sini adalah banyaknya tempat outdoor. Di mana aku bisa lari, aku bisa jalan, dan pokoknya aku bisa aktif, be near nature and just, you know, it's kind of my way of spending quality time with myself. Dan salah satu goal aku di masa COVID atau apapun itu adalah aktif. Jadi aku berusaha setiap hari paling nggak 10.000 steps gitu.
Ketiga, aku belajar mencari inspirasi dari orang-orang. Teman sekelasku yang terdiri dari 400 orang berasal dari berbagai lapisan masyarakat, menawarkan perspektif dan cerita yang berbeda-beda. Kisah-kisah ini memicu keinginanku untuk juga membuat perubahan. Seperti quote Stanford, "Ubahlah kehidupan orang, ubahlah organisasi, dan ubahlah dunia."
Kita belajar tentang banyak business skills ya. Jadi kayak we learn about finance, accounting, like all the boring stuff. But we also learned about hal-hal sesimpel communication. For the first time in my life, I think I'm so much more comfortable with giving and receiving feedback
mengkritik dan juga menerima kritik tuh aku udah ngerasa normal. Karena menurut aku sekarang ngerasa bahwa orang yang gak bisa menerima kritik tuh rugi berat. Karena itu kesempatan untuk tumbuh banget gitu dan untuk memperbaiki sebuah hubungan gitu.
Terakhir, aku belajar bahwa hidup adalah lebih dari hal-hal yang besar. Lebih dari sekedar pencapaian dan milestones, tapi tentang udara yang kita hirup, langkah yang kita ambil, dan tawa yang dibagi dengan orang-orang terdekat.
People, you have received advice from your Creator, a cure for what is in your hearts, guidance and compassion for people of faith.
Ada banyak banget di pendidikan yang tetap harus kita kerjain dan tetap harus kita kembangkan untuk Indonesia gitu. And I just think that education is where I want to make a difference. Dan aku ngerasa I want to pursue it academically.
Graduate School of Education, please stand if you are able. Will the graduates from the Graduate School of Education please be seated?
Congratulations, 2021 graduates!
That we were friends throughout this GSV experience. You're one of my best friends here, NC, and we love you tons. I still remember the day where we went section 4 and you came up to me and was like, Cassie, you seem cool, like, let's be friends. And since then, what a journey we've had, you know, to like study picnics. There's so many memories with you, and I'm so sad that like we're not going to be around for next quarter, but I am so, so certain that our journey doesn't end here. I'll be in Southeast Asia, and I look forward to many more colorful adventures with you.
Likewise, Madi, I'm so happy that I met you in section, and I'm so grateful for all of our small, intimate dinners where we've just really gotten to know each other. I think that you're so beautiful, amazing, funny, and truly a fashion inspiration and really Absolutely. Great friend. And we love you and have a wonderful and happy graduation. And it's been so awesome also getting to meet your family. We really see where you get all of your warmth and sunshine yep. from, Madi. We love you.
Bye, Madi.
One word to describe Madi would be humble. She's one of the most accomplished, but at the same time, humblest person I've met here at GSB. And trust me, I've met many accomplished people here. She's so nice and caring, and she sees through the mask that you're putting up. She's making, you know, telling everybody I'm doing well, but Madi sees through that and asks you, babe, tell me how you really are. I am so grateful to have to call Madi a friend. She's a gem of a human being, and the world would be a better place because she exists.
My one word to describe you is exceptional, because I don't know anyone in the world who is like you. You have it all. You are kind and smart and humble and so talented in every way and just so down to earth, and you would never know your wonderful successes, and that's just a very, very special thing. That's what I love about you. I feel so lucky to be your friend. Congratulations. Love you.
Anehnya, setelah 2 tahun ini, aku merasa telah menjadi orang yang jauh lebih sederhana.
2 tahun yang lalu, aku datang ke Stanford ingin mengubah dunia, tetapi malah mengubah diriku sendiri secara personal. Aku sadar, I just want to be happy. And I want to keep being the reason of many smiles.
I find that the last few weeks, sometimes I walk around campus and I like randomly cry because I just think I'll miss it a lot. I just think that I'll miss it a lot. So it's bittersweet because in a lot of ways I'm coming home, but tapi juga aku ngerasa kayak in a way kayak belum siap juga gitu leaving this place. So it's a bittersweet feeling. Sebenarnya yang paling tahu diri kita sendiri kan kita gitu. And we should be protective over our own authenticity and who we are. Dan aku benar-benar menyadari itu di sini gitu, bahwa pada saat aku berangkat ke sini, what's most important is that it's like we know ourselves best, and if we really want something, we should go for it gitu. Karena banyak banget kok ada pemikiran-pemikiran pada saat itu yang, aduh ngapain sih S2 gitu kan? Ngapain sih perempuan pendidikan tinggi-tinggi, kalau misalnya ujungnya nanti di rumah. I hear that all the time from people around me, right? And I refuse to listen to it. I think that I know myself and I know what life I want to lead, dan itu yang aku pengen sampaikan lah pokoknya. Teman-teman juga harus you have to want to fight for yourself. Okay.